สวัสดีค่ะ everyone. In today's video, we are going to make 5 different butterfly tea drinks. Not only are beautiful, but also are very delicious and refreshing. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Nin, and every week I show you a new Thai or Asian recipe. If you are regular, you maybe noticed that last Thursday I didn't upload. Starting today, I will go back to upload one video per week every Monday because I need some more time to finish my cookbook and some other projects. Also, I think that quality is more important than quantity. But in this one weekly video, more than just the recipe, I want to show you about Thai lifestyle, especially Chiang Mai countryside where I live. I would really appreciate you letting me know what you think about this kind of video, if you like it or not, because in the end I make these videos for you. And if you are here just for the recipes, no worries, you can always use the chapters to jump straight to that. Alright, so for today's drinks, the main thing we need is butterfly pea flowers. You can use dry ones or even powder, but in my case I was lucky enough to find this flower in the wild. Every morning I walk my dog, and this is where I found my butterfly pea flowers. On the way back to home, I met Max. He is my neighbor and also the owner of this field where he comes to work before and after his day job. Max has always welcomed us, always smiling and up for a talk. He is a really nice person and a great neighbor to have. Now I'm back home, and before I go to the market, I'm going to write down the ingredients I need. Since I'm a real goldfish, this helps a lot. I think I wrote everything I need. Let's head out. So now I'm back home and I got everything I need. Let's start preparing the drinks. First, we are going to start by making butterfly pea ice cubes. To do so, bring some flowers in a glass jar, then follow with hot water. Stir for a bit and we will let it steep for a few minutes. Before adding blue tea to an ice tray, let it cool down first. After that, we will take it to the freezer and leave it there for 3 to 4 hours. I'm going to start with one of my favorite cocktail, mojito. Except that here, we will do the mocktail version without alcohol. To crush the ice cubes, I like to place them in a Ziploc bag, then crush them with a pestle. And we will transfer it to a box and keep it in the freezer until we are ready to use it. Once your blue ice cubes are ready, crush them the same way as what we just did. But do it for half only. The other half, we will use it as it is later on. Mint is a must-have in mojito, but you can put less or more according to your taste. We will add half a glass of crushed ice first, then some sugar syrup and some butterfly pea tea. Stir to mix everything well, then add our crushed blue ice. Add some lime juice. Can you see the color is changing from blue to purple? Top the drink with soda. Garnish a little bit, and the beautiful mojito mocktail is ready to freshen up your day. Our next one is butterfly pea lemonade. So first, I'm gonna add lime juice, then add half a glass of crushed ice and top it with blue ice cubes. Now we are going to add lemonade. Now top the drink with blue tea. And the beautiful fizzy sweet and sour drinks is ready to serve. The next one we are going to make is orange butterfly pea iced tea. I'm gonna add some orange jam in the bottom of my glass. You can make this with strawberry jam or peach jam, any jam you like. Add some lime juice and blue tea. Then give it a mix. Now we will add a full glass of ice cubes and pour the butterfly pea tea on top of it. This orange jam with lime juice is so refreshing. It tastes like summer. Before we tackle the latte and the coffee drinks, please subscribe if you haven't yet. Send the notification on all. And very important, chop that like button. Done? Okay, let's continue then. Now, we are going to make the milk mixture that we will use for the next two drinks. Very easy, but very yummy. We will add regular milk in a jar. Then, follow with condensed milk for sweetness. You can also use honey or just sugar syrup if you want. And give it a mix. Alright, the next one is a really interesting one that will leave everyone amazed just by looking at it. Butterfly pea tea latte. We are going to add a full glass of ice, then pour the milk mixture in, just almost full. Now, be patient, very patient. Add the blue tea, little by little. I'm so in love with this drink. It's almost too beautiful to drink. Our next drink is going to be butterfly pea coffee latte. It's also as delicious as it looks pretty. We are going to add a lot of ice cubes into a glass, then add our espresso and milk mixture. After that, we'll add blue tea very gently on top. To be honest, I failed to make this drink more than 5 times, but I didn't want to give up. I really wanted to succeed to show you. And finally, practice makes perfect. So I managed to do it. And here are all our butterfly pea drinks. It's hard to say which one is my favorite. They all look great. But if I have to choose one, I would say the one with the orange jam. And yours? Let me know in the comment which one would be your favorite. If you want to learn more fresh Thai drinks, go have a look here. Thank you for watching. Again, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And I will see you again next Monday. ขอบคุณค่ะ. Bye bye.